That was a nice nano. I'm not sure if I should push here. My team are just standing on the payload. This is what they do in diamond, they just stand on the payload. Don't really push up. So I need to play with them. They do that. Wow, this Ana's nanos are really good. Ryan has shattered for sure. Hopefully my team follows me here. They're gonna go main and just get themselves killed. Hopefully not. They never go this way. Oh, that was lucky block. not a bad round. I think I was on fire like most of the round actually. So on this map, I think I just hold around here. Unless my team wants to play up there. Send in a fire strike. Didn't see that line charge coming. At least I managed to get the Rhine, and no one's on payload. I think we just push here. Wow, that did not expect that at all. That was a good in, I guess. This Rhine is kind of annoying me. Maybe need to keep bagging. I don't know why Lucio didn't ult there. because he was waiting for the enemy nanoblade. But we've already lost the fight by that point, so what's the point? I hate when the supports save their ults. Hopefully my Ana is actually going to use her ult. Not sure what I would do if this is doing that. How does my swing miss that one? Our Anna was really good actually. Because a lot of the time they just save their ults. This Anna actually uses used her ult proactively. So yeah. You always want to have an Anna that is like that. Guess I should endorse. This team was really aggressive actually. Most of the time you don't really get such an aggressive team.